So when we ran out of soap, we decided to use the pump again, emptied it out, cleaned out the pump with fresh water, added a little bit of vinegar, a little soy lecithin, added our mignonette for our oysters. We ended up with a nice foam for our oysters.